what reInvent law is, and it's as it's usually defined, is law plus technology plus design plus delivery. My name's Andy Ninh. I'm in my third year of law school at Michigan State. The practice of law has been pretty stagnant over the course of time, and I think it really just comes down to innovating in this field and to really kind of start a revolution to start these changes. So I've been working really closely with Professor Daniel Katz, and he was one of the co-founders of the reInvent Law program.
Andy was interested in exploring the way in which one particular technology, augmented reality, was going to change society and in turn change the law. And he wants to be one of the leading thinkers about that question.
There actually is a rebellious nature to what he's doing. In fact, he's been defined as a legal rebel by the American Bar Association.
Anybody who ever really changed something got heavily criticized along the way. Anybody who ever saw the world as it could be before it was, you know, before it was obvious to others, ruffled a feather or two or five or a thousand. But the point is that the pursuit of that is going to take you in the right direction, the pursuit of trying to figure out where the world's going and get there before someone else does.
It's been a very exciting experience to be a part of the reInvent Law program, and it's provided me many opportunities to talk about it, to learn many new things, and to be recognized in this field by many people has been very exciting, and so I guess it has given me some sort of swagger.
He's been criticized a little bit online by some practicing lawyers, and I think that's great. I think that's wonderful. If you're a person trying to get a start somewhere, you got to figure out what other people aren't doing and do it before they do. And I think that's what Andy's trying to do.
I would argue that people are afraid of the changes that are coming. You know, I'd rather just be on the side that I believe is going to prevail.